Hi guys. It's half nine and I'm just waking up. And I don't want to get out of bed because it's too cold outside. And this morning I'm going to a falconry experience. But I don't really like birds, so it's going to be fun. All I need to get up and have a shower and yeah. So so I need to have a shower and I'll catch up with you after I have a shower. I just got ready and I was meant to be ready at 10. It's now 4:15, so I'm running a bit late. But I am about to go out to this upcoming experience. And so I'm about to start this Falconry experience. And I have no idea what I should wear. Like, should I wear stuff that I don't want to get ruined, or so basically I've just got blue jeans on, which happen to be from Superdry, my Superdry t-shirt, just my leather jacket, and I'm the old trusty Converse. So I will message you when I'll be back when I get to the Falconry experience. So I've just got in my car and I don't even know what it is, but it absolutely stinks. I think it's going to be time for me to clean it out later. So, yeah, I'm basically going to hold my breath all the way to this place that this experience thing is at, which is like an hour. So, if I don't make it, you know what's happened. I'll talk to you when I'm there, hopefully. So, I'm here. But I don't know if I'm in the right place to go in, and it's quite scary because I'm waiting for the rest of the group that we're going with to arrive, but I'm sort of sat in the middle of a junction. Can you see? So I'm basically blocking anyone that wants to come in. But on the plus side, I'm sat outside a creepy gateway. So, yeah. I made it here without suffocating, and now I might just get killed by like a zombie apocalypse somehow, because this is the sort of place that you'd expect to see. Expect to see like zombies coming out of when you're abandoned. So great, yeah. So I will try and video some of this falconry thing. But I don't know how much I'll be able to video because. And they might be, like, funny, but I'll try and get as much as I can, like. But I will talk. I will be back when I'm in there, hopefully. See ya. So, I just remembered I forgot to finish the vlog. But yeah, basically, socially experience. It was pretty good in the end, actually. I met a bird called Pedro. He was like, also, I had my hair cut. So now it is very short for me, anyway. But that's what happened for me. So really, the vlog wouldn't have been very eventful, anyway. But yeah. So I'll leave this vlog here, and I will be back again tomorrow. Bye.
Hi, Alice from the future here. I just want to say thank you for watching this vlog video. It's my first one on this channel, and I just want to say I will be uploading like weekly videos. I don't know what day, and should be pretty soon. Just I need to wait till I get a decent camera, because the one that I'm using right now is massive, and I literally cannot hold it. I'll be uploading vlogs as well, like interesting days. Like today was an interesting, so that doesn't need to be vlogged. But like, you get what I mean. And yeah, I just want to also can I know I did this, but my Instagram is at, I can't even remember what it's called anymore. I think it's Alice Loves Tammy. Ridiculous name. Just ignore it. but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and give it a thumbs up if you want more like this, and also leave a comment so I can improve. Yeah. So I shall see you in the next video. Until then.